We are having an uplifting conversation this morning about women's fashion, and specifically one thing in particular.
Important stuff here.
Important stuff. Two women who know all about underwear and all other kinds of things Victoria's Secret related, the models Heidi Klum and Marissa Miller.
Ladies, how are you doing this
Hi.
Morning?
Hi, good morning.
It's good to see you.
You have to understand,
well,
Chris getting to interview two Victoria's Secret models is huge.
So what's going on?
I'm sorry?
Fitz is making fun because I was excited that the two supermodels are going to be on the show this morning, and I'm just, you know, so what's going
well,
on, guys? How are you doing?
Good.
Very good. Everything is great. We got up very early this morning, and we've been giggling since 2:30 this morning.
So, yeah. But we're very uplifted this morning.
Oh,
very
well, uplifted. Do tell.
Yeah, we want to hear about this.
Well, we have the new bra from the Body by Victoria collection mm-hmm. called the Full Coverage Uplift. And this is my favorite bra. I wear the Body by Victoria collection probably 80% of the time. And of course, they found a way to make a full coverage bra very sexy and comfortable. And Heidi and I were talking about most of the full coverage bras are very big and not, they don't make you feel very attractive. So we're very excited about this.
What's the strangest thing about like today your job is to talk about bras. What is the strangest thing about that being your job?
I
love it.
I don't find it strange at all.
No,
I don't know. I feel like, you know, we're test driving always all the bras that are, you know, months before they are on the market. So I feel quite proud that I know always what is coming up next, what's the newest thing. And, you know, we got to do this fun commercial that we shot a few months ago that just started airing now, you know, when we're wearing this bra. And it's, there we are, hopping around. We had a fun day that day.
And we can tell you they stayed in place, no fussing. And,
Good to know.
We felt good all day.
So, Heidi, you really have changed the way.
Did you say good to know?
I did.
I heard that.
Heidi, you have really.
I had to push this thing in.
Oh, yes. Well, you know, with Project Runway and all the other projects that you do, you've really changed the face of what supermodels are really known for doing and really raising the bar. And it strikes me that to be a real supermodel these days, you have to be a good businesswoman.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know if that's the case. I mean, for me, I just like venturing out in different things. I love designing. I design jewelry. I loved coming up together with Harvey Weinstein and my publicist Desiree. We've designed this show, and we shopped it around, and Bravo was very interested in it, and now we had this hit show, which is super exciting. I mean, I've always been very creative, and I always loved you know, coming up with new ideas, and I need to have that. I can't just do one thing or I get bored. So I love that about my job, that I can go and venture out in different things.
Now, Marissa, you grew up at least sometime in Watsonville?
How did you know that?
Wikipedia?
Yeah, no, I'm from
we do our research. When I have supermodels on the show, I do research.
Okay, you research, yeah. I'm from Santa Cruz, from Northern California, close to you guys.
That's strawberry country, is it not?
Yeah, strawberries and artichokes and
all
the artichoke festival in Castroville,
All right,
they have an actual
ladies.
Artichoke festival?
Yeah, there really
is.
They have an artichoke festival. I'm not kidding you. It's the artichoke capital of the world.
When is it? I want you to invite me when the artichoke festival comes.
I think it's in May. If
you show up there, I guarantee you we will too. Thank you so much, ladies. We appreciate it. It's been a thrill to get to talk to you today.
Thank you.
Thank
we'll
you.
See you guys later.
Bye. Bye.
Someone should tell her about the asparagus festival. She'd really get excited.
And the eating contest that we have on the morning show. They would participate.